Most common skincare mistakes I see people doing nowadays. Many videos on internet will be showing you these and they are very good to watch, but are they good on your skin? Dipping your fingers in the makeup products or using the dropper directly on the skin. Never do that. Every time you touch your skin and put that dropper back in your product, it will be filled with impurities. Copying the skincare what your friends use. Do you and your friend have the same skin? No. Using the same product will not cause any good to your skin, but it may cause all wrong problems. Third thing I have seen is using too many skin products. Layering and layering and layering, but not knowing how to layer, what is the correct order to layer. That also can be very harmful for your skin. Using all kind of nice makeup and skin products, but sleeping on the pillows which you have not changed for 2 weeks in a row. You are putting your face on the pillow for 6 to 8 hours a night. So be mindful, that is the first thing you should do. Other things are not taking water properly, not taking care of your hydration. Remember, your skin is what you eat and drink. How much ever good skincare products you use, if you're not hydrated, your skin will not look good.